A spy was over the skies, and he saw